हेलो, वेलकम टू जॉब्स एंड करियर्स तेलंगाना फ्लैश न्यूज 24/7। SAI रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन, स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन। देर आर 3 डिफरेंट पोजीशंस इन दिस, टोटल 14 वैकेंसीज। ऑल द 3 आर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट जॉब्स। कॉन्ट्रैक्ट पीरियड इज इनिशियली फॉर 2 ईयर्स विच कैन बी एक्सटेंडेबल फॉर 1 मोर ईयर बेसिंग ऑन कैंडिडेट्स परफॉर्मेंस एंड रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द कंपनी। And the details, before we go into the details of this notification, those who have not yet subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe to this channel, tap on the bell icon after you subscribe to get instant updates to your mobile. Details of the vacancies are, first one is Senior Research Officer, 4 vacancies, Athlete Relationship Officer, 5, and Research Officer, 5 vacancies. Eligibility criteria is, essential qualifications are degree or PG, with strong written and verbal communication skills, computer knowledge, 1 or 2 years experience depending upon the position. And details you can go through. First one is Senior Research Officer. Eligibility criteria is BTech or MBA, PG in sports management or science with 3 years experience, excellent knowledge of computers and participation in national or international level. Second one is Athlete Relationship Officer. Eligibility for this is master's degree in relevant subject, that is sports or law or management, or technical qualifications like BTech or MBA or equivalent qualifications, and strong written and verbal communication skills for this. Knowledge of IT, software applications and social media, minimum of 1 year work experience, and candidates who have participated in national and international level in Olympic sports disciplines would be given preference. It is not compulsory, they would be given preference. And the last one is, for the last position, eligibility criteria is technical qualifications like BTech or BE or equivalent qualifications in relevant field like sports, law or management, 1 year experience, computer knowledge, and participation in national and international level would be given preference. And tenure is for a period of 2 years for all the 3 positions and can be extendable for 1 more year on the basis of satisfactory performance. Senior research officer, 40 years and maximum age limit, that is research officer 35 years and athlete relationship officer 35 years. Salary for the 2 positions, athlete relationship officer and research officer, 45,000 plus, and senior research officer 80,000 plus allowances. And posting would be anywhere in India or at the head office, New Delhi. And application is through online application already started, and 20th July is the last date. Selection is through interview. And while you attend your interview, you have to produce originals as well as Xerox copies of certificates without fail. This is the opening date. On 4th it started and closing date is 20th July. Link is given here. Click on this link and apply. Go through these instructions carefully before you apply. Also share the video with your friends who are eligible for these vacancies. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. Tap on the bell icon after you subscribe to get instant updates to your mobile. Thank you. Thanks for watching.